I love Mammoth, man. I've been here for, I don't know, 10 years, and this year was kind of the first time that we made a real effort to go hit new jumps and film new terrain and ride new lines, and it's pretty amazing to just walk out your door and you can go somewhere new. We can go places where we've never been and we've never filmed before, and there's nothing like getting to a new jump or scoping out a line that hasn't been ridden, and I don't know, it feels good.
Oh, damn. Sunglasses, baseball hat, and a t-shirt.
So we're jump through some trees, kind of a goalpost.
Just do it, take it off, and then start it again.
What's your name?
Lonnie Kalk.
Oh, damn, girl! Lonnie Kalk!
Okay, here's the glove. Okay, ready?
Do you notice any difference?
Coming in hot.
Getting down in the tone that makes no sound.
paint on the countenance. And now we keep it simple but make it more complex. We are anti-movements, we are anti-anti. One time we believe but now it's passé and cliché. And she'll say anything to make you move again. But is it the truth? I don't care if it is.
Crushed pineapple. Mike, pick up the phone, man. This is Roscoe. Down here at the club, punk. Come on, man. I'm throwing a party tonight, man. You got to be there, man. I don't want to hear 99 looking like you a clown, man. Get on down here.
Yeah, we're going
now.
To main party.
See you later, man.
I wake up to see the sun, to hear my thoughts start to pile up. Man, it's rough being a young, cool man. Don't want to hear nobody trying to tell me what they thinking at. Faking and shaming, thinking that they jamming and not. It's a hot day, so I proceed to go my way. Out of contact, turn up the beats and start to zone out. The phone's ringing. I knock the phone out, I'm about to phone out. I need a little ism for my Friday. Hit my nigga up, told him I'm on my way. But before I got where I was going, pages started flowing. This freak from around the waves, it was mind blowing. Time for her, I'm on some cool out. Cop my bag, hit the pass it back and watch the loops flip. I'm in the middle of a head now when all of a sudden the power went off. Soon as I hit the kick button,
now double K ain't afraid of
no ghost. And I know I ain't tripping off this Bombay smoke. I'm about to post and keep blowing till my mind is shut. But yo, that was real weak right there.
It's been one of those weeks, stressing frequently, scrounging up money, paying rent and DWP. My girl mood swinging, acting funny, didn't test her. Left for the studio, but broke a compressor. Rocked the show on Tuesday, promoted it and paid. Said y'all never work again in this city of LA. So the middle finger I flipped and then my jeans ripped. I ordered Jumbo Jack, but they gave me fish and chips. That was last night and now I'm like ready to drink. Forget the dirty laundry and the dishes in the sink. Cause the party life is like nothing else. And if you got a lot of problems, put your ish on the shelf and let yourself go. I felt no worries as I slid out south to Crescent Heights where the double stay hit out on the block and I arrive. Walking, jive, talking, slap a low five. It's time for the party live.
Sounds like a mother, my brother. All right. Let me get my smash jeans, make sure my t-shirt's clean.
Okay.
We can ride up the block, top choice with big hats. I'm steady sipping, hearing mumbling. Man, what's that?
I think I hit a little something just to wet my whistle. Don't touch the silver bullet, I'm drinking the Miller Missile. And I reminisce a little about the days of old, when I used to drink it all down, or so I'm told. But whatever, I start the car, raise the brake lever, never swerve. Pull up to the club, we hit the curb. It was
boy, you know how we do it, man. We gonna go on in there and cool out, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let me hear the thunder.
Look at old girl.
Dude, Weaver.
Oh! Oh!
Did you just get that on film?
Oh my God!
Dude, you okay, mate? Yeah, thanks, sir.
Oh.
Lord, you know it ain't right to live my life this way. I gotta stay up every night and feel this feeling till it goes away. You know I had my crimes and I paid my dues. I seen the best of times.